This is the backyard by the lake. The contour of this, it's pretty hard to see on here, but as you can see, it dips down. There's some big holes back in here. I don't know if you can see the contour at all. There's a big hole right here. Right in here. It slips down. There's our new beach we just put in. It's a fire pit. Big holes, dips right here. This is up around the deck. We just pretty much cut down all the trees. Letting the vegetation grow right now. But we would like some steps here eventually. Here's the beach area we just put in. Here's the lake. Area around the lake. And then this gives you an idea of the contour. Headed back up the hill by where I was. As you can see, it kind of dips to the left. Most of the grass down here is a little more grass-like. It's a little thicker. Over here, it gets a little better up here. Over here, it's pretty weedy. But as you get further up the hill, the grass gets much thicker. Looks more like grass. Just needs a little extra help.